Lawrence police are investigating their third homicide of 2018. Officers were called to a home in the 4900 block of Karen Drive early Sunday after family members said they could not locate 63-year-old William Bowling. When they arrived, officers found Bowling dead inside the garage. The cause of death, blunt force trauma. Detectives do not believe it was a random act, but so far they don't have any suspects or motive.